Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And today I will be doing a first impression review about this bad boy right here. This is the Skinfood Black Sugar Mask Wash Off. If you haven't watched my Althea haul kasama to doon, I will just leave the link down below. Don't forget to watch that video guys kasi meron akong pag-giveaway doon. Don't forget to follow the mechanics to avoid disqualification. So anyway, nakatapos ko lang i-film yung 5-minute makeup challenge ko, so don't forget to watch that as well. I'm pretty sure na upload na yon before this video. So yeah, without further ado, let's go ahead and review this bad boy, right? So this is the first time that I will be using this, guys. So I will just read to you the description here at the back. It says here, Skinfood Black Sugar Mask Wash Off, a mask that contains mineral-enriched Brazilian black sugar and promotes smooth, glowing skin. So direction, after cleansing, massage onto damp face, avoiding the eye and mouth areas. To minimize irritation, add water or toner while massaging. Leave for 10 to 15 minutes, rinse off with lukewarm water. So, kakatapos ko lang mag-cleanse ng face and dapat daw damp yung face ng water. So, I will just get back to you guys. Idadampen ko lang yung face. And I'm back! Ayan, medyo damp na ang aking face. Medyo tumitingan ako dito guys kasi nandito yung aking mirror. So, let's go ahead and dig in. Hindi na ako... Gagamitin ko na lang guys yung kamay ko kasi malinis naman siya and ako lang naman ang gagamit nito. So, I know some of you magsasabi, ah, napaka-unhygienic. Pero, well, ako lang naman ang gagamit nito again and kiber. So, eto na. Eto na. Ooh. Medyo parang ano siya. Parang clay. Ang kanyang consistency. Ayan siya. And, mamassage lang daw sa face. Medyo malalaki yung sugar granules niya. As you can see, kukuha pa ako ng konti. And the smell reminds me of Coke. Ewan ko, pero ganun yung naaamoy ko sa kanya. Hindi ko alam kung gano'ng karami dapat ang ilagay, pero feeling ko okay naman na to. Ayan, ang pangit. Mukha akong kirara. So, ayan. Medyo malalaki nga yung granules niya. Pero hindi naman siya scratchy sa face. Hindi na ako mag-a-add ng toner kasi parang okay naman na siya. Hindi naman irritating. So, i-massage lang daw sa face. Ayan. Para lang siyang scrub. Facial scrub. Pero mas, ano ba yan? Doon sumasama yung hair ko. Ayan. Anyway, ang sabi is leave for 10 to 15 minutes. So, siguro mga 15 minutes ko na lang siyang iiwan sa face ko para ma-maximize natin talaga kung ano yung effect niya. And I will get back to you guys after 15 minutes. Hi guys! So, 15 minutes nang nakalipas and I've noticed na parang meron siyang alam mo yun, tightening effect na ganap. Pero, hindi naman siya yung sobrang tight. Pero, may konti. May slight tightening effect siya. And, I've noticed that some of the sugar granules, medyo nag-dissolve siya. Although, I can still see some over here. And, yung dito, may sugar granules pa. Pero, yung ditong part, parang natunaw siya. And, I'm not sure kung na-absorb ng skin or what. Pero, I'm just gonna massage this some more sa aking face. Ayan, may nakifeel pa rin naman akong mga sugar granules. And then, ayan, meron pa. Meron pang ano, pero hindi na siya kasing lalaki nung kanina. And hindi siya ganun kasakit sa mukha. Although yung kanina, hindi naman siya ganun kasakit. Pero alam nyo yun, parang ngayon, parang significantly na-reduce yung scratching niya sa face, yung scrub niya sa face, ewan ko anong ano yun, basta yun. Anyway, ayan, na-massage ko na siya. I'm gonna get back to you guys after kong i-wash off itong mask na to. And again, I'm back. And you guys, in fairness, sobrang lambot niya sa face. As in, alam niyo, hindi ko mapigilang hindi hawakan yung face ko. Tapos yung dito sa ilong ko, parang ang linis niya. Parang wala akong ka-blackheads. As in, ang lambot. Parang lambot-lambot talaga, promise. Tapos parang, in fairness, parang medyo nag-brighten ng slight lang naman yung aking face. Pero yung talagang significant na napansin ko, guys, is yung softness niya. As in, grabe, ang lambot talaga. Kahit yung ilong ko, oh, parang wala akong ka-blackheads. Sobrang smooth. In fairness, dito sa scrub na to. So that's it, guys, for my first impression review about the Skinfood Black Sugar Mask. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna continue using this product kasi sobrang ganda ng first use ko sa kanya. As in talaga, guys, I'm not kidding. Sobrang lambot talaga niya sa mukha. In fairness. So anyway, guys, ayun na. Yun na yung thoughts and experience ko about this product. And if you're gonna ask me if I'm gonna recommend this product, definitely yes. I'm gonna recommend this product for you guys to try it out. Yeah, it's a pretty good addition to my skincare routine. So that's it for me. Please give this video a thumbs up if you like it. Subscribe if you haven't already. And please don't forget to click that little bell button for you to be notified every time I upload a video. So yeah, that's it for me. I'll see you guys on my next video. Bye! Mwah! Hindi ko mapigilang hindi hawakan.